well, you know, I'm a Buddhist, so I don't really think I want to buy a cross. And he was like, oh, yeah, fair enough. Probably alive. But I was thinking about that. I was watching that Super Dave Osborne, right? That's so fun. He was so funny. And I was thinking, if I was up in heaven, I'd like to be able to go and have lunch, right? Lunch, right? Heaven lunch. I don't know what, I don't know where we'd go. I don't know if there's a Chili's. If I could go to heaven, I guess I want to go to heaven. I don't know. And have lunch with him and Mike Walden. That would be funny. But I was thinking about that a funeral I went to. How will I ever know? If I'm dead, I won't know who they got to speak at my funeral. Probably, I don't know, is Carrot Top dead? That'd be funny. So that guy at the cemetery was talking about New Jerusalem. I think that's what they call it. And it's like heaven, right? It's heaven. But it's weird to me because it's a structural entity, right? This guy was saying the New Jerusalem is like, I don't know. Well, I don't know if he said 90 or 900 stories tall, right? Let's just say it's 900 stories tall. This magnificent city. But it just, it doesn't make any sense. If I don't have a body, do I need a 900 stories of what? Of apartments? So I'm in heaven, but I've got an apartment. I don't have a body. I assume I don't eat. I don't know. I'm ignorant. I'm assuming I could like travel through walls. So I don't know. I don't know if they're being point and have the locks on the doors. But 900 stories tall. Okay, well that's crazy. That's super tall. You know how many fucking people have died? Not enough stories, right? Unless because. They also give a horizontal, like a, you know, the full geographic, you know, dimensions of this. And it's, the math doesn't add up. And the streets of gold, streets of gold? What, if I had the money to move into a neighborhood of posh homes and one of the selling points was a street of gold, I'd be like, I don't think we should go there. That sounds ridiculous. Why would I want a street of gold? And a street of gold, why do I need a street? Why do I need a street if I'm an ethereal being floating around? No body, no feet, no stomach, no nothing. No memory. I can't have fucking lunch with Super Dave. But now I got a street of gold. Woohoo! Why don't you show it to me on Google Maps? Because I can't walk it.